Where's the break it? Who tied the game? 15 seconds. The break it. Cross eye shot. Score! Duncan Keith with 8.5 seconds remaining. Duncan Keith with his second goal of the season. DeBrincat to Keith, one-timer. And beats Jake Allen to the far side. Not sure if it changed any direction. That's right on Pierre's line down at ice level. Boy, he shoots it in between Schwartz and Bortuzzo. A lot of room to that far side. And the reaction from the Blues bench.
The fans here in St. Louis are stunned. Blues had a 3-1 lead. The Blackhawks have come back and taken the lead. Three consecutive goals for Chicago.